Saurabh, team which is trying to bring together what we might seem like, oh, one more award function. But that's all right. I think more the merrier. And the idea here is to authenticate, make it something which is a little more real, honest, upfront, and different in terms of even performances that will happen later on in America. And when I was told about it, the Indian Academy Awards, I'm happy that we would be able to do this in America, and there's a platform which they'll explain to you. I'm sure everybody's been talking about it. It's a platform where you're not only getting Hindi cinema or Hindi films, you're getting even the South Indian films to be participants. You're also getting some of the films from Hollywood, which we may have liked here in India or otherwise, and include them in the awarding process, which kind of first helps India to have far-reaching effects for the cinema. We are the oldest filmmaking nation in the world. We made the largest number of films, but we still do need an expansion in a market which will make sure our cinema goes worldwide. It's been some time that we have not been able to achieve that. So I thank all the people here on stage, all the teams which are participants now, to try and make this happen. For me, as an actor, as a producer, as an Indian film person, the most important thing is, can our cinema reach worldwide? And Tom has been extremely helpful and extremely kind in allowing us access to America to be able to hold this function, accessed here at the embassy, and everyone who's been busy behind the scenes at the American Consulate. A big thank you to you all for taking this initiative. And personally, Tom also likes Bollywood films, so I'm going to take him for a few dances and teach him some. And Shamak is here already. I'm sure he'll start choreographing. And just a little mention that, you know, the process has been explained, will be explained as we talk here, and you'll get to know more about it. But to create an academy, to create a world where all the fans, so to say, can participate in choosing the films online by a very simple registration process, I've been made to understand, on the website that will be launched, I'm sure now. It amalgamates, includes everyone in the process of deciding which films they like, not only just in terms of popularity, but in terms of content, design, and style. And anyway, with social media, everybody is such a big participant now. I think it's high time we legalized it, organized it, and put it on floor as the Indian Academy Awards are planning to do. So my best wishes. I'm to perform there. I'm sure a lot of other Indian actors and actresses will also participate. I'm sure there'll be participants from the American film industry and, of course, the most loved South Indian film industry. So it'll be really nice to have all of us going there, enjoying ourselves for a two-day function, I'm explained, which also includes fashion and music and, of course, the award function or the ceremony which follows. So thank you very much, all of you, for being here once again, the whole American Consulate, Tom, and everybody present on this dais for putting this together. I'm honored to be a part of the first Indian Academy Awards. Thank you so much, and have a very good evening, everyone. Thank you. Discussion. Whenever I get an award which is jury decided, I like the jury. When I get the popular one, I like. But if you can have a fusion of both, I think the Oscars, the Academy has been able to maintain that. They have created an Academy. I'm sure they also have loopholes, and there will always be discussions about how the awards change around there. Each one of them will have its own loopholes and issues and discussive points. But I think a beginning like this, where people can come online, vote, at least gives you a popularity idea, if nothing else. And then if you have a set of people behind the scenes, as I'm sure they will, you know, to get the cue from there, and within that choose the winners, maybe a fairer judgment of how a film should be.
Less foolproof.
Nothing is foolproof, but yeah, okay. A little
great.
Less, yeah.
We look forward to it. We'll look forward to your participation in the Indian Academy Awards. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment that... we are here for the unveiling of the big IAA trophy. Ladies.
Hi, Shahrukh.
It'd be nice if you stood up and we could see
you. Sorry, it's a little dark. I can't see you. And speak a bit louder, please.
Hi, Shahrukh, Ravi from ABP News. Shahrukh, पहले से ही इतने सारे अवार्ड्स हैं इंडिया में भी और आउट ऑफ इंडिया भी आईफा टॉयफा होस्ट किया जाता है. ऐसे में क्या लगता है कि एक और अवार्ड और जैसे जैसे अवार्ड्स बढ़ रहे हैं वैसे वैसे अवार्ड्स की क्रेडिबिलिटी कम होती जा रही है. कई सारे स्टार्स बॉलीवुड में भी अब अवार्ड्स का मजाक उड़ाने लगे. आपने भी कई बार मजाकिया लहजे में कहा है कि मैं तो बस यूं ही चला जाता हूं, अवार्ड्स ले लेता हूं. तो ऐसे में एक नया अवार्ड इसके बारे में क्या कहेंगे?
आई थिंक यार थोड़ी सी चीज आप टेलीविजन से हो ना. एक्चुअली आई थिंक थोड़ा टेलीविजन ने बर्बाद कर दिया अवार्ड फंक्शंस को ऑनेस्टली. क्योंकि अभी क्या हो गया है कि जो भी अवार्ड का फंक्शन होता है वो टेलीविजन फ्रेंडली ज्यादा हो गया है, जीईसी के लिए ज्यादा हो गया है. और ये बहुत दुखद बात है मेरे हिसाब से. बहुत सारे हैं और शुरुआत बहुतों की एक अर्नेस्टनेस और एक एथिक के साथ होती है कि वी विल ट्राई टू गेट द बेस्ट पॉसिबल वे टू जज पॉपुलैरिटी और द क्रिटिकल कंटेंट ऑफ अ फिल्म एंड फिल्म मेकर्स एंड एक्टर्स एंड एक्ट्रेसेस. बट कहीं ना कहीं पर हम उस लूप में फंस जाते हैं. आई वोंट टेक अवे फ्रॉम द फैक्ट दैट एवरीबडी ट्राइज टू बी क्रेडिबल. आई थिंक एवरीबडी ट्राइज टू मेक द बेस्ट एफर्ट पॉसिबल. बट आई थिंक रीजंस ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड इकोनॉमिक्स sometimes don't let it go to the extent. So the assumption every time is ki jabhi bhi ek award function naya wala aata hai aur ek aise platform pe aise logon ke sath jo ek earnest effort kar rahe hain, so hope pe to duniya kaim. So you assume this one Indian Academy Awards will make sure ki platform jaisa bhi ho entertaining ho, ki can we get entertainment and the authenticity and the credibility of awards to mix in such a way that you can watch both. You have a great function on television and you are able to also appreciate the fact that maybe perhaps not your most popular choice has won, but somewhere down the line the correct choice has won.
Ek aur sawal, pehla award function to America mein hoga, to zahir hai ki ye alag alag deshon mein hoga, to kya India mein bhi kabhi ise aayojit kiya jayega? Kuch is bare mein bata sakte hain?
Sara baba answer karna chahenge ye.
नमस्ते, थैंक यू. आज की डेट में तो हम इसका आंसर देना शायद पॉसिबल नहीं है, बट हाँ अगले 5 साल तक तो हम पूरी दुनिया में ज़रूर जा रहे हैं. बट वी लव इंडिया और 5 साल बाद ये देखेंगे कि अगर हम सारे हॉलीवुड स्टार्स को इंडिया में ला के इतना बड़ा शो कर सकें तो वाई नॉट. मेरा ड्रीम तो यही है कि जितने भी हम हॉलीवुड स्टार लाने की सोच रहे हैं उन कम से कम 2 दर्जन लोगों को हम इंडिया लेके आएँ, जिससे कि आज तक इंडिया में भी कहा जा सके कि ऐसा शो आज तक इंडिया में कभी नहीं हुआ.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. My question is to Mr. Shahrukh Khan. Shahrukh, you've won many awards until now. Which is the one you hold closest to your heart?
The next one.
Shahrukh, but is Oscar the only benchmark for Bollywood celebrities? Oscar is the only benchmark for Bollywood celebrities, is it?
Oh, you still have the mic?
Yes.
Okay.
There's someone else. Hardik, you're from Book My Show.
Sorry, I couldn't get you.
Sir, is Oscar the only benchmark for Bollywood celebrities?
Is Oscar the only benchmark for Bollywood celebrities?
You know, when you see a property like Oscars, which has been going on for years, it may not be. I mean, one. I think it's inspirational, if not a benchmark. You know, they've been going on for years. They've created an academy. Everybody looks up to it. Not only that, the Golden Globes, the BAFTA. There's some amazing awards, even you know, in other countries. We may not have access to them or see them as often, but Oscar, of course, is the most popular and most viewed. But I think there is a system there which can be inspirational in terms of trying to take a cue from a good thing that already exists. So I'm not saying it's the benchmark that you're going to try and create a mini or a Oscar clone, but somewhere down the line, if there is a good thing and you know, kind of shows us or leads us to a path where we can create a property which is Indian, about Indian films, married with the Hollywood films and South Indian films, and inshallah all the films in India and all the languages, I think it's okay to take the cue from there. But don't consider it like a benchmark. Create our own benchmark with maybe this one, inshallah.
Sir, but if you get an opportunity to choose one out of two, one is award and second is reward, personally, what would you personally prefer?
So, which do I?
So what do you personally prefer, awards or rewards?
What is reward?
What is the different
thing that you get in return? The love that you get from fans can be a reward.
Okay. तुझे मालूम है ना, ये क्वेश्चन को जम नहीं रहा अभी.
आपको खुद भी नहीं जम रहा थे.
शाहरुख हियर टू you have won n number of awards. Do you keep a tap on the awards that you have won so far? Do you keep a count? And if yes, how many have you collected so far?
Will you judge me if I say yes? Yes, I do. I love awards. I've never made any bones about it. And I've said this openly. Sometimes it may be taken wrongly. But I love being a movie star. I love being an actor. I love winning awards for my work. You reach a stage in your life as an actor, and I've been working for some years now, where, you know, some kind of recognition. All artists, whether you're a poet, a singer, a painter, a dancer, a choreographer, you just want applause. And somewhere down the line, any award that I've received, I've always thought of it as collective applause for the work that I've done in a year or for a specific film. So yes, I do keep tabs on awards, and I want to keep winning them. And I try very hard, and I work very hard to get them. And when I don't get them, I feel extremely sad.
Shahrukh, the second part of the question is very interesting. Have you ever sat and dusted and counted your awards?
No, I don't want to limit them.
That would be psycho.
I don't want to limit them. But having said that, I've been told I've got 267.
Woo! That's a mean feat. Please notice, it's down to the decimal point.
Shahrukh, here, right in the center. Here. Shahrukh, as we know, like Hollywood stars and Hollywood films will also be involved in IAA. So how do you think Hollywood celebs or Hollywood actors or stars will take this particular award? Because we all see them joking about Bollywood movies at times. They are not aware of the industry that we have over here. So how do you think they'll take it, Hollywood stars?
Whatever little experience I have, having spent time with the American artists, they are extremely gracious people, let me say that. And you notice that in their award functions. There's a lot of graciousness. I think the presence of all the actors, actresses, directors, producers, writers, whenever an award function is there, quite outnumbers the ones we have. I think that's extremely graceful of them. Knowing fully well, they might not win the award tonight, but they all, you know, the award is placed on such a pedestal that people think just being there or being nominated is a big thing. That's one. Second, the reason for an Indian Academy Award or award functions which we are taking abroad is to introduce Indian cinema to the world. When you say if somebody is not knowledgeable about our films, or perhaps even in some cases because of the lack of knowledge looks down upon it, I think it's a duty as filmmakers to take this platform and say, okay, this is what we do. And I'm sure we also sometimes judge everybody's films. It's not that we don't judge. We also like some films and we don't like some films. I think it's important to take this platform for the Indian oldest filmmaking country in the world and say, listen, this is the stuff we do, guys, and you know, participate. And I think there would be graciousness enough from both sides where everybody will accept it. So if we get short-sighted and say, ki, what will they think? They make fun. Everybody makes fun of everything, and that's all right. But I think it's a duty to introduce people to our work, our film industry, and our way of making films, so that this lack of education can be overcome.
Thanks, Shahrukh. Yeah. Nice. Hi, can I ask a question? Mini?
Yep.
So my question is to Saurabh, though I'm a big fan of Shahrukh, but may I ask a question to him? Saurabh.
Saurabh is right here.
Prashant here. And, okay, you know, it's right great here. To see you up there. I know this is your dream come true. What has been your biggest...
Would you hold the mic closer to your...
What's been your biggest challenge so far in the journey to today?
Honestly, biggest challenge, the challenge was very hard, but because of Ali Bhai and Shyam Agrawal, when you get two pillars with you, your fear goes away. To also just to add what the gentleman just asked a question to Shahrukh, that how the Hollywood makes fun, you will be surprised, my friend, they love Bollywood, they love Bollywood stars, because in this journey, I met so many Hollywood people, and the moment we discuss about the show, they are just waiting with open heart to welcome Indian cinema to their land. And in a short while, in a short answer, it was a wonderful journey, and I'm very happy that today we are here.
Great. Thanks. Is there anyone else? Lady here, right in front.
This question is for Mr. Saurabh. I'm from Hindustan Times. Sir, you will be having a global audience voting for the best, for the winner of the award, rather. Who will be shortlisting the nominees?
We will have a jury member very soon, which will be announced very soon.
And another question is, since it's a global audience again voting, isn't it more likely that the popular star will win rather than the best performance?
Okay, that's the way we are saying in an academy, the how different we are trying to say that it's a year-long process, will keep on going. It's not that something that if the event award is happening X month, just 3 months before we start the voting. Our logic is very simple, that whole 65 days, people will keep on coming on our site, on app, they will keep on writing, blogging, everything. Basis on that, that's how it will, we will celebrate in the form of the award show.
Thank you, sir.
Shahrukh? Here, center. Shahrukh, if there is one award that has eluded you, it is the national award. I remember during FAN, you had joked about retiring after getting a national award. But personally speaking, do you feel, is there any performance of yours that really deserved one? Because for me, either it was Chakde or Swadesh for which you should have won a national award. So if you could just tell me.
You know, I come from a place where I think audience and jury members and my filmmakers have been very kind that I won lots of them. For me to sit back and say I could have won for that would be demeaning, you know, any award. If I didn't get it, I didn't deserve it. It's as simple as that. So I don't think there is any performance of mine till date which could have or should have got a national award. I don't perform according to winning an award. I just hope, you know, something turns out well. And it's not just me, the 100 people making the film. The one that I'll get it for, inshallah, if I keep working hard, will be the one I deserve. But I don't think, if I haven't gotten an award, I don't deserve it. It's as simple as that.
But have you actually?
That's why they've stopped giving me the award.
That
they don't want me to retire. Otherwise, they would have given it to me.
There's a collective nation wondering.
They would never give me these awards.
Never gave it. Right. So who else? Can I see hands or are we done here?
Do we have any more questions?
We're done. Okay, there's a lady there.
Hello.
Yes. No, that's fine. Okay, so are we done? All right.
Good evening.
Oh, there.
May I?
You can't see anything, sorry.
I'm right just here. At the second
yes.
row.
Yes, yes, yes. We've
on the on your left side.
We saw you.
Good evening, sir, Badshah, King, Raj, Mr. Shahrukh Khan. It's a great pleasure that you are here. I, like Saurabh, has been a great movie buff. Have been watching movies since, you know, ages, and you know, Alam Ara, Raja. I'll take 1 minute to come to the question. So, in these, I have watched, you know, taken videos, watched a series of movies of Raj Kapoor, Shami Kapoor, all stars, and I love them all. But what touched me most over the decades and over the years, are three stars who have really, you know, got very close to me. One is Dilip Kumar Saab. One is Amitabh Bachchan, and the third is none other than Shahrukh Khan. And I think the way you hold the stage, the confidence, the entertainment, I haven't seen a global star like this. A star who holds the stage, the way he takes lead, and you know, the smartest, the wittiest, it's amazing. So I just want to put a question that, what is the input that you give today to yourself for developing to this level that you come every time to the stage and you give every answer of your was like a golden word coming out, and that's why you are there and we are here. So what is that input that you give to develop yourself daily, like gymming, reading, what develops you more apart from the, you know, apart
in
from
short
the,
what makes you Shahrukh Khan?
Today, what is...
Basically, you're asking me, what am I smoking, yeah? to be honest, yeah, I've been doing this nearly half my life. Before that, I was training to be an actor in theater. And thank you so much for your kind words to even mention my name in the same breath as the legends you did, Dilip Saab and Amitji. I'm a big fan, too. I wanted to be a film actor or part of films because of them. We all are. I think most of our people in our generation were. And what one does is one honestly believes, you know, after having worked so many years in films, that these matter, films matter, film people matter, film stories matter, the award functions matter. And more than that, the people who are watching films matter. And as soon as you wake up in the morning, have respect for it, not look down upon any of these things. that, oh, the audience is silly, they didn't understand my film. Yes, they understand my film completely. Every film they understand. Whenever your film does well, they appreciate it completely. As soon as you have respect for the work that you're doing and believe that what you're getting up to do matters, I think answering something or being a part of it comes automatically. You don't have to prepare it. I don't think I have any, I'm a very shy person personally. I don't have any sense of extra confidence. I take most of the people who work backstage with me behind scenes would tell you, someone like Sharma, I don't have that kind of confidence. But I believe that making films in India and wanting to take it international matters, because that's who I am because of. And the people matter who made me and made the whole film industry. So whenever something is asked, you take that with that earnestness. You add humor only if you don't know what to answer. But otherwise, that's all it takes to be the, I guess, though I'd like to add, many a times I'm not very proper on stage either. So it's not that I get it right always. When I'm doing a show, yes, I prepare a lot
you,
for it.
You're always perfect.
Thank you. I'm glad I can...
No, let me tell you one thing important, because yeah. I know him from the last 25 years with broken bones, which I keep on firing about, that please be careful, please look after your health. He will still listen and follow everything we say to him. The steps, the movement, the entry, the prop, everything we say, Sharuk, you'll hurt yourself. You'll hurt yourself. Don't do that. It's okay. I'll change it. No. I'll do it. And he is so humble, not only with my dancers, but with every single person backstage. He has respected people. And that's what's come back. This is something I know about Shahrukh Khan, and I can vouch for that. That is what I love about the man, his respect for people.
Yeah, I haven't seen a person who goes and, you know, control the stage, a stadium full of people the way he does. And from the audience side, you know, my answer to the press guys are, it is never less to see Shahrukh Khan as many times in a day, as many times in a year, as many times in your life, and same for the entertainment.
Cheers to that. That's very, very sweet. All right, there's a lady there. Can we have a mic over to her, please? The lady in the white.
Mr. Murani, a question for you.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah.
It's usually ladies first, but you just took over the mic. Fine, go with your question.
Mr. Murani, if you had to go back in the past and recall the first day when you met Shahrukh Khan, how was it like? How did the meeting go and what did you think about him?
First day I met Shahrukh Khan.
That'd be interesting.
God, the man was full of confidence even that day, before his even first film which was released, which was Deewana. And I think we met to sign up for a show at the Sea Rock Hotel. And I can't tell you what kind of confidence he gave. He said, I'm going to be the biggest star of the country. Pay me what is due to me. That was a big thing.
Okay, then the lady in the yellow. Right ahead of you, sir, in the red shirt. Are we done? Okay, she wanted it. All right, gentlemen.
Okay, one second. I'll just wind up because it seems like a good evening for me. Everybody seems to be liking me. So, once again, you know, I'd like to personally thank Tom and the whole American Council, because you know, if you don't have this kind of backing, and I've noticed, I've had a few conversations with him, even. Apart from this award function that they are initiating now. But the kind of help and the platforms that is being offered there is going to be outstanding. I want to tell Saurabh, I want to thank Manoj, actually, for allowing this to happen too. And I want to tell Saurabh that this opportunity that we've all got, just being a film buff, make sure it adds and counts. And of course, you have the best of talents with Cine Yog and Brainstorm and, of course, Shyamak Dawa. And we'll get a lot of artists from here, Hollywood and south of India. And I think... this platform of Indian Academy, Indian Awards Academy, should take away all the issues we have with award functions, and we should work towards that. I'm not trying to be patronizingly giving you advice, but like I said, it's been a good evening, so I'm feeling like a star. So I'm just letting you know, and thank you very much, and you know, for all the support always, for every endeavor of the Indian film industry. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you, Shahrukh.